Taking a look at action from earlier this afternoon here in Aberdeen, we'll start with first. The number one seeded Belfouche Bronx defeated the Sioux Valley Cossacks by scores of 25-10, 26-24, and 25-9. In the second match, that would be the number three and number four seed. The number three winner defeated Wagner 3-1 by scores of 25-18, 25-22. Winner losing that third set 13-25 and coming back and defeating Wagner in that fourth set 25-14. Elsewhere around the state, it was a number one seed Warner taking on Harriet Selby area. They won, Warner won 25-10, 25-15, 20-11. And also in Class B, it was Alcester Hudson advancing 3-0, winning by set scores of 25-16, 25-18, and 25-14. Class B action is down at the Huron Arena. If we take a look at the Class AA, probably the only place that we had, if you would consider it a mile upset, which we'll talk about as we go from the third and fourth seeds there. But it was in the battle of number eight going against number one. It was Rapid City Central, the eighth seed, losing to number one Sioux Falls O'Gorman by scores of 25-15, 25-23, and 25-14. And then it was the Aberdeen Central Golden Eagles, number four seed, upsetting the number three seed in a hotly contested match. Aberdeen winning all three sets, but 25-23, second set 25-23, and defeated the Washington Warriors in that three versus four seeding battle by a score of 27-25. So the minimum number of points separating each of those sets in that Aberdeen Central Sioux Falls Washington match. Tonight in the AA, it's Huron going against Rapid City Stevens in that 3-6 battle, and then 2-7 will be Roosevelt going against Watertown. And in down in the Huron Arena, it'll be Chester area going against Lyman, Arlington going against Kimball White Lake. We have Sioux Falls Christian Pine Ridge here in Aberdeen, and that will be followed by the Dakota Valley number two seed going against the number seven seed Sisseton Redmond. We'll turn it over now to the public address announcer.
Association and its member schools, along with its corporate partners, Sanford Health, First Premier Bank, Premier Bank Card, Farmers Union Insurance Agency, Billion Automotive, and the South Dakota Army National Guard are pleased to welcome you to Golden Eagles Arena on the campus of Aberdeen Central for the second session of the 2013 Class A State High School Volleyball Tournament. Too often we are exposed to the examples of poor sportsmanship. That is why the South Dakota High School Activities Association is sponsoring a statewide effort to promote good sportsmanship in our schools. You can be part of this effort by displaying good sportsmanship during the state volleyball tournament all weekend long. Let's meet tonight's participants. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Region 7A champion, Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes. Team members are Cheristine Musau, number three. Number four, Morgan Poyer. Number eight, Cheristine Musau. Number nine, Janelle Black Elk. Number 11, Tashiana Hernandez. Number 13, Rhea Running Hawk. And number 22, Nalani Big Crow. And now for the Lady Thorpes starters, 5'4" and sophomore number one, Shailene Richard. 5'11" and sophomore number five, Brittany Backward. 5'7" and sophomore number six, Cortez Standing Bear. 5'10" inch junior number 21, Lynette Bedelune. 5'6" inch junior number 10, JoBeth Morissette. And 5'10" inch senior number 12, Cassandra Blackhorn. Lady Thorpe assistant coach is Frenchie Tobacco. Head coach for the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes is Miss Nellie Long. And now for the home team on the scoreboard, the Region 3A champion, Sioux Falls Christian Chargers. Team members are number 2, Anna Perinoon. Number 6, Sydney Korn. Number 7, Cara Koth. Number 11, Ireland Prinz. Number 12, Carissa Van Sirksom. And number 14, Megan Zomermond. And now for the starters. 5'10" senior number 3, Kristen Stern. 5'10" senior number 4, Stacy Smith. 5'9" sophomore number 5, Shelby Zomermond. 5'8" senior Jordan Ostra. 5'8" senior number 10, Laura Soundy. 5'8" senior number 13, Miranda Velgersdyke. And the libero, 5'7" junior number 17, Kenzie Brands. The Chargers are coached by Gina Dorhout, Jacqueline Punt, and the head coach for the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers is Miss Darcy Wassener. Officials for tonight's game, up official Vonda Bjorklund, down official Nick Hunterman, line judges Steve Westby and Russ Glavin, and the alternate official is Julie Bierke. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please remain standing as we honor our nation and its flag with the singing of our national anthem. The national anthem will be sung this evening by Michaela Titus of Aberdeen Roncalli High School. We remind all in attendance that the proper respect is to remove your hat, face the flag, and stand at attention with your right hand over your heart. Veterans and active duty military members not in uniform have the option of saluting. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Michaela. Great job. Now, let's play some volleyball.
And back at the Aberdeen Golden Eagles Arena, as we get ready to start this second session of the South Dakota Class A tournament on South Dakota Public Broadcasting under sports.sdpb.org. As we take a look at the teams and things, you can see in the split screen on your left-hand side is the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge receiving their final instructions from Nellie Long. And on the right side of your split screen, the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers under head coach Darcy Wassener receiving their final instructions. Sioux Falls Christian will be on your right side of the screen. They are dressed in their black uniform tops, black shorts, and soon ready to enter will be the libero for Sioux Falls Christian. And as the lineups are checked by second official Nick Hundermer, the Lady Thorpes will be on the opposite side of the court. And there we have a look from the back side, and the lineups are being checked, and in will come now the libero. She replaces Shelby Zomeran, and it will be the libero for the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers who will have the first serve, and that is Kenzie Brands, a 5'7" junior. So we're ready to get underway with this match this evening, and the first serve goes out of bounds. So that will give the Lady Thorps the first point. High school volleyball in South Dakota, we play 25 equals a set. Used to be called a game, now it's called a set. Serve across in there by the Lady Thorps and taken down by Sioux Falls Christian very quickly off of the set and the hit, tying our score up at one apiece. And in now to serve is Kara Koth. She's a senior defensive specialist. She sets up, as you can see, on the right-hand side. Great shot as the ball comes across, brought up quickly by Pine Ridge and quickly dumped across by Richard. Sioux Falls Christian sets to the left side, quickly overpass, trying to keep up at the net and take it across was Richard, but it comes down onto the Pine Ridge side. So Sioux Falls Christian gets the point, and Kara Koth continuing to serve for the Chargers of Sioux Falls Christian. Next serve up, and again, difficulty is going to be called four hits on the Lady Thorps as they're having a difficult time handling Koth's serves out of there for Sioux Falls Christian. Koth again returns to the service line, sets up on the right side, a right-handed server, delivers across. This one passed over, and again onto the Sioux Falls Christian side, kept in play by Christian. Nice block at the net in there by backward for Pine Ridge. Pine Ridge sets their offense. They go to the back side and with the back set, and that's Cassandra Blackhorn, who hits the ball out of bounds wide to the right-hand side of the Christian's court. And so Kara Koth continues to serve across. Serve is good. Kept in play by the Thorps, Lady Thorps taken across by backward. They set on the outside. Nice set by Schmidt, taken down by Kristen Stern. And another Sioux Falls Christian point. Coach Darcy Washner up, whistling and signaling for advice to her team on the court. Koth's next serve comes across. Back set in there by Richard, taken up again, taken cross court this time. Nice shot out of the right-hand side. That's Cassandra Blackhorn. Hammers the ball down onto the Sioux Falls Christian side, giving the Lady Thorps the point in the side out, and back serving will be Cassandra Blackhorn. Blackhorn serve comes across, set in the middle to Stern by Schmidt, but handled well by the Lady Thorps. Free ball to cross by Morissette. They come to Stern again. This time she takes it to the right side instead of out of the middle. Set up, taken across quickly by the Lady Thorps. Set to the other side, and a kill brought down in there by Jordan Ustra, giving the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers point inside out, and that will bring Ustra around to also serve for Sioux Falls Christian. Jump serve, hard serve, handled well, however, by the Lady Thorps. Richards with just a nice back set across. Set in the middle, Schmidt takes it to the left side for Kristen Stern, and she hammers the ball down. Not much of an opportunity for the Lady Thorps to bring that one back up. So Sioux Falls Christian continuing their rally in this first set. However, ending quickly on that serve by Jordan Ustra goes out of bounds, so the Thorps pick up the point and the side out, and they'll have their setter, Shaylin Richard, with the service ace as the pass comes off of Sioux Falls Christian into the press table here, and that'll be a service ace for the Lady Thorps as they are now trailing only by 3 points. Serve is up, taken to the left side, blocked on the right side by Brittany backward, but she blocks the hit that was taken by Velgerstig out of bounds. So the point comes back to Sioux Falls Christian, and that will have the serve across in there by Kristen Stern, and she's going to be credited with the service ace as it's touched past out of bounds by the Lady Thorps. Stern sets up deep in the backcourt, tosses, does the jump serve, handled out of the backcourt by Blackhorn, but it goes out of bounds over her head. So 10-4 is our score. Millie Long says, let's talk about it from the Lady Thorpe's perspective. So we're in our first set of the evening session. Sioux Falls Christian up by a 10-4 score. Follow SDPB Sports on your mobile devices. We are providing frequent updates to all South Dakota school event, high school events on Facebook and on Twitter. Look us up at SDPB Sports. Follow us online. Become a fan of South Dakota Public Broadcasting online. We're on Facebook at facebook.com/SODAKPB. And follow us on Twitter at SODAKPB. So, first time out taken by the Lady Thorpes. They trail 10-4. And back, continuing to serve for Sioux Falls Christian, is Kristen Stern. Stern serve passed out of the backcourt in there by the Lady Thorpes. Up, they set to the outside. Stern out of the backcourt takes the ball down. Quick shoot set across by backward. Set to the middle, scraped across in there by Zamoran for Sioux Falls Christian. And a partial block at the net by Sioux Falls Christian allows Brittany backward to pick up the point for the Lady Thorpes. So our score is 10-5. Thorpes have the serve off of the side out. And it's Brittany backward, 5'11 sophomore, right-handed server delivering it. Up in there was with the pass for Christian, and we have an illegal hit called on the set by the Lady Thorpes, so that will give us point and side out. Sioux Falls Christian and a substitution in there. Laura Soundy, a 5'8 outside hitter, will play across the front row. Stacy Schmidt is the server. Nice pancake to keep that ball alive by the Lady Thorpes. They take it on the outside. Set down into there for Miranda Velgerstig, and Velgerstig picks up her second kill of the evening here, and Sioux Falls Christian now up by a 12-5 score. Ball overpass kept alive by Sioux Falls Christian and eventually taken over by Cortez Standing Bear for the Lady Thorpes. Set to the middle of Sioux Falls Christian, and Zelber Zamoran brings the ball down, and that will be another point. And substitution now for the Lady Thorpes. Tashina Hernandez comes in, and she replaces Cassandra Blackhorn. Back serving is Stacy Schmidt, the Sioux Falls Christian setter. It's a hard serve handled by the Lady Thorpes. Richard shoot sets it across. Set on the outside in there to Velgerstig. And Velgerstig's hit goes out of bounds. Sioux Falls Christian looking for a touch, but there was none called. So 13-6 is our score. Substitution, Cassandra Blackhorn back in now for the Lady Thorpes. And JoBeth Morissette with the serve. Brought up in there by Brands, but not able to keep it in play with Sioux Falls Christian. So that'll be a point for the Lady Thorpes, and that allows Morissette to continue with the serve for the Lady Thorpes. And we're going to have an illegal hit on that service reception by Miranda Velgerstig as she tried to do it two-handed, and double hit would be the call. So the Lady Thorpes back to within five in this first set. We play best 3 out of 5 sets. Pass up, Schmidt takes it, and she's going to be called for an illegal hit as she comes up and has to push the ball along the net. So Lady Thorpes mounting a strong come from behind here, 13-9. Next serve across in there by Morissette, set to the middle, taken down by Zamoran, quickly brought over by backward. Set to the middle again this time, and that was Zamoran. She hits it out of the middle, and that'll be Shelby Zamoran's second kill of the set. Sioux Falls Christian point inside out, and Miranda Velgerstig with the serve. Ball passed up and over the net and out of bounds by Blackhorn. So another Sioux Falls Christian point in this first set. Continuing to serve is Velgerstig. Right-handed server takes it to the deep backcourt. Richards is there. She sets it up in there for Cassandra Standing Bear, but there to block it back with a double block of Sioux Falls Christian, and they pick up yet another point off of this rally serving by Velgersteig. Ball quickly back over onto the Sioux Falls Christian side. Shoot set across by Soundy. Set by Richards on the outside. Ball was hit by Standing Bear, and again, that double block set up on the outside by Sioux Falls Christian. Zamoran, and it also is Jordan Ustra. That's twice they've had that block on that side. Serve across. Lady Thorpe's pass it over. Set on the outside. This one is set to the outside and bringing it down, and with the point is Jordan Ustra. That will be her third kill of the set. And so our score is 18 for Sioux Falls Christian, 9 for the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. And Pine Ridge uses their second timeout. Become a fan of South Dakota Public Broadcasting. Be sure that you do that online at facebook.com/SODAKPB and also on Twitter @SODAKPB. So this is our first set of the first match this evening between number 3 seed Sioux Falls Christian and number 6 seed Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes. The Sioux Falls Christian now up, doubled up the Lady Thorpes 18-9. Serve across in there by Velgersteig, set by Richards, and a nice shot from the left side. Cassandra Blackhorn takes the Richards set and just finds an open spot on the court. So back to serve now will be Cortez Standing Bear. Standing Bear's serve is a hard serve, handled well by Christian, however, and the ball comes across, set to the outside by Schmidt, and Ustra picks up her fourth kill of the evening, point side out in favor of Sioux Falls Christian, and back serving is their libero, Kenzie Brands. Brands serve high receive, passed across by the Lady Thorpes. Set to the middle, and there's a touch on the block, so the hit that was actually went out of bounds will yield a point for Sioux Falls Christian. And Brands that time isn't as successful with her serve as it goes into the net. Back serving now is Nettie Bettion for the Lady Thorpes. It's a soft serve brought up nicely by the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers. Hit hard but handled well by the Lady Thorpes. Ball blocked up there at the net by Laura Soundy, but Soundy's block takes the ball out of bounds, so that'll be a Pine Ridge point. Pine Ridge will continue with the serve. It's the toss and the serve. It comes across, pass up, set to the outside, and no doubt about that one, Schmidt set. Taken by Laura Soundy, and she picks up her first kill, resulting in a point for Sioux Falls Christian. And back serving now for Sioux Falls Christian is Kara Koth. Koth receives the signal from first referee Vonda Bjorklund, and the serve hits the top ribbon of the net and comes back down on the Sioux Falls Christian side. So that'll be point side out, Lady Thorpes. And back serving for the Lady Thorpes is Cassandra Blackhorn. Blackhorn serve, brought across, set by Schmidt. Out and around comes Kristen Stern, and that'll be Stern's fifth kill of this set this evening. So back serving now is Jordan Ustra. Ustra is a right-handed server, gets the signal. Looks at a two deep receive for the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes. Shoots that across in there by Brittany Backward. Set by Schmidt, just tapped over that time by Stern, and the ball goes out of bounds off of the Lady Thorpes hit. So Sioux Falls Christian now 2 points away from taking this first set. Next serve is across, handled well by the Lady Thorpes, but it's an overpass, And up to bring it down was Kristen Stern. Also up with her was Miranda Valgersteg. And so Sioux Falls Christian, 24. The Lady Thorpe's Pine Ridge, 13. Next serve, and that one goes long as the serve that time by Jordan Ustra is out of bounds. So that'll pick up the opportunity for Shailene Richard of Pine Ridge to with her serve. Set to Schmidt, pass up to Schmidt, and Schmidt sets on the outside to Miranda Valgersteg. She picks up her third kill of this first set, and her first set is in the books of our number three and number six seeded team, Sioux Falls Christian and Pine Ridge. And the score on that one is a 25-14 advantage in favor of the number three seeded Sioux Falls Christian Chargers. On Sunday, see Carol Burnett, the trailblazing comedian, receive the nation's top humor prize at the Kennedy Center for Performing Arts. Top entertainers, including Julie Andrews, Tony Bennett, Tina Fey, Amy Poehler, and others perform in Burnett's honor as she receives the Mark Twain Prize for American Humor. That would be on Sunday at 7 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Mountain on SDPB1 television. Well, we are at the Golden Eagle Arena as a part of the Aberdeen Central Campus here in Aberdeen, South Dakota. For you folks listening in the southern part of the state, whether you're joining us in Pine Ridge or whether you're joining us in Sioux Falls, we did not get any snow at all up here in Aberdeen last night or today, unless it has started snowing since we've come in for our evening session. But I understand that both locations across the southern part of the state have received some snow, but no snow up here in Aberdeen. So if you're looking to support your teams, don't hesitate to come on up. The weather is cool, but dry, and so roads should be no problem the further north that you come. The teams switch ends in high school volleyball, just as they do in other levels of volleyball. So now Pine Ridge, in their red jerseys with white numbers and white lettering of Thorpe's on there, will be on your right-hand side. And on the left-hand side of the screen will be the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers. Remember, the Chargers actually won that first set by a 25-14 score. First server for the Lady Thorpe's will be Nettie Bettelloin, and she is a 5'10 junior. Second referee, Nick Huntemer, has checked the lineups. He'll bring the ball in, and it's back at the Lady Thorpe's with their serve. Christian will be receiving, and here comes the serve. It's across, passed up nicely by Christian, taken across quickly by Sioux Falls Christian. And trying to save it in there was Cassandra Blackhorn, but she hits it into the net. One of the lone seniors, one of the few seniors on this Lady Thorpe team. Back serving now for Sioux Falls Christian is number seven, Kara Koth, and Koth commits the service violation. So we have our second tie of the match, first tie of this set. Our match was tied at one apiece last set also. Blackhorn serve is across, set by Schmidt, taken up and brought down quickly by Stern, and that'll be Stern's seventh kill of the match this evening, giving Sioux Falls Christian the point and the side out. First serve across in there by Ustra, taken back quickly by the Lady Thorpe's. Set on the outside, this time coming in from that left side, Miranda Valgersteg. And she picks up her fourth kill of the evening. So that will be a point for Sioux Falls Christian, and continuing to serve will be Jordan Ustra. She's a right-handed server, brings it across, and that one's coming right at us here at the table. It'll be a service ace for Ustra, And that'll be another point for Sioux Falls Christian. So much like that first set, once it was tied at one, Sioux Falls Christian making their run. Another serve by Ustra, unable to be handled out of the backcourt by Cassandra Blackhorn, so that will be a point for Sioux Falls Christian. Substitution coming in now for the Lady Thorpes is Christine Cherstein Musau. Serve across, and another service ace in there by Ustra. And another point for Sioux Falls Christian. Remember, Sioux Falls Christian won that first set 25-14. Here comes the next serve by Ustra. This one does not clear the top of the net, so that'll be a side out and a point for the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. And back serving is Shaylin Richard, their setter, 5-4 and a sophomore. Brought up and taken over by Sioux Falls Christian Stern. Ball back to Sioux Falls Christian side. Set by Schmidt, and a beautiful block by Brittany backward off of that attempted spike by Miranda Velkerstig. And that will be a point for the Lady Thorpes. Shaylin Richard back serving again. We have a little discussion going on now between the first referee and the second referee. It was called a double hit on the Lady Thorpes, so the point will be taken away from the Lady Thorpes and given to the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers, and back serving for them is Kristen Stern. Stern's serve handled nicely out of the backcourt, set on that left side, and brought down by Cortez Standing Bear. Richard with a beautiful set. In now the libero for Sioux Falls Christian, Kenzie Brands. So side out and back serving for the Lady Thorpes is Brittany backward. Serve is brought up, and that'll be a service ace, as out of the back row, Sioux Falls Christian unable to handle it. So that's another point for the Lady Thorpes, and Brittany backward will continue to serve. Her serve goes into the net, point side out, Sioux Falls Christian. Substitution for Sioux Falls Christian. Coming in, number 10 is Laura Soundy. Back serving is Stacy Schmidt, their setter. Schmidt's serve is a hard one. Richard nicely dumps it across. Overpass by Sioux Falls Christian, taken back across quickly by the Lady Thorpes. Set on the outside and three-hit hustle. Great job brought down by Morissette. However, they come back over to the left side, and taking that hit down was Miranda Velgerstig for Sioux Falls Christian, and that'll be her fifth kill of the evening, and another point and side out for Sioux Falls Christian. Serve is good. Richard quickly dumps it across. Set by Schmidt to the middle, but dug out beautifully by the back row of the Lady Thorpes. Schmidt sets on the backside this time, and out of bounds was that hit as it came down the right side. But we had a net violation, even though the ball was out of bounds. It was a net violation on one of the Lady Thorpes. So that'll give the point back to Sioux Falls Christian and allow them to continue to serve. Substitution, Cassandra Blackhorn in now for Cheristine Mausau. Back serving for Sioux Falls Christian is Stacy Schmidt, continuing to serve. Serve comes across and be an illegal hit called on the Lady Thorpes. So 7-point lead in this second set. Remember, Sioux Falls Christian won the first set 25-14. Next serve by Schmidt is passed up and out of bounds over first referee Vonda Bjorklund. So our score is 12 for Sioux Falls Christian, 4 for the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes, and Coach Nellie Long takes her first time out in this second set. November is Native American Heritage Month all month long. SDPB has presented programming that outlines the American Indian experience. Tune in Sunday for Sitting Bull, A Stone in My Heart, The award-winning documentary reviews a Lakota leader's life using his own words, and that's on Sunday at 3 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Mountain on SDPB1 TV. Lady Thorpe's out of the timeout, huddled up on the court. Now breaking their huddle are the Chargers of Sioux Falls Christian. And we're ready to return to live action. Sioux Falls Christian leads the match 1-0 and leads this set, as you can see, by a 12-4 score. Serve across this time by Schmidt, taken up again to the left side, partially blocked at the net by the double block of Sioux Falls Christian. Set up, taken across in there by Zomeran, and it goes out of bounds off of the Lady Thorpes on a second hit. And so that will be a point for Sioux Falls Christian. And Schmidt continues with her next serve. Richards sticks her hand out, ball bounces off, goes out of bounds. So that is another Sioux Falls Christian point. And the senior setter, Stacy Schmidt, continuing to serve for Sioux Falls Christian. Passed up, Schmidt sets again, and we have a net violation on the Lady Thorpes, so that'll be another Sioux Falls Christian point. And the hit was in also. So Schmidt back with another serve, brought up and taken right at the net on the overpass. Miranda Velgersteg picks up her fifth kill of the match. Sioux Falls Christian really dominating the momentum in this second set. Substitution in now, Tanisha Hernandez in for the Lady Thorpes. Schmidt's next serve goes out of bounds. That'll break that string that she had started there. Nine straight serves in. So now it'll be the Lady Thorpes with the serve, and back serving is JoBeth Morissette. Passed up, Schmidt with the set. Out of the middle, it's Shelby Zomeran, and that'll be her seventh kill of the match. Substitution coming in now for Sioux Falls Christian is number six, Sydney Korn, and she is a junior. Back continuing to serve will be Miranda Velgersteg. Velgersteg serve up, Richard takes it over on the second, third hit in there by Standing Bear, and Sioux Falls Christian is going to be called for four hits as the ball hit the top of the ribbon, came back onto their own side, and thus a fourth hit. Back serving, Cortez Standing Bear. Brought up, set to that left, to the left side for the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers, and Jordan Ustra brings the ball down. Substitution in, Kristen Stern back in now for Sioux Falls Christian. And the libero does the serve. Brands for Sioux Falls Christian back to the Pine Ridge side. Battle at the net. Pine Ridge controls that, comes out to the right side. There was Brands to bring it up for Sioux Falls Christian. Right at the net. Taken across on the fourth hit is Sioux Falls Christian. So that'll be a Lady Thorpes point. Brittany Backward back in for the Lady Thorpes, and back serving is Nettie Bedeloin for the Lady Thorpes. Set, taken out, and there will be a net violation called on Sioux Falls Christian. Is coming up and hitting the net there was Laura Sounding, giving the Lady Thorpes another point. So Nettie Bedeloin back with another serve for the Lady Thorpes. Ball passed up. Set this time to the left side. Kept in play nicely by the Lady Thorpes and taken across by Blackhorn. Set this time back to the left side. Hit wide to the left side of the court for Sioux Falls Christian. That's Ustra. So mounting a rally here, the Lady Thorpes, just as they did in that first set, coming back. Serve was across, back up. Taken over on a single hit by the Lady Thorpes. Set to the middle, and that's Stern out of the middle with the Schmidt set. Not much that you can do to stop that particular quick set, and hit down from the middle. Kara Koth in to serve now for Sioux Falls Christian. Koth delivers the serve. It's across and service ace. What a spin on that ball as it came across to Shailene Richards. Not always do you want to spin because the ball will float if it doesn't have a spin. That one was spinning so hard that it just spun right out of bounds from Shailene Richards' pass. Ball is up. Richard with a pass up. Quickly shot across in there by Blackhorn. Schmidt sets to the outside, taken deep into the backcourt by Ustra. Touched by a couple of the Lady Thorpes and a Sioux Falls Christian point. 21-9 now, and continuing to serve is caught. Right-handed server pops it up out of the backcourt for the Lady Thorpes. Locked at the net and then back over, and the double hit's going to be called, and Brittany backward. Didn't have a whole lot of choice, no one else there to cover for her. So that'll be a Sioux Falls Christian point. We have an extra ball out on the court. That's the reason for the delay. And so back serving now for Sioux Falls Christian is Kara Koth. Koth's serve goes into the net, giving the Lady Thorpes point side out. And back serving is Cassandra Blackhorn. She's a 5'10 senior. Bounces several times. Right-handed serve brought up. Brands out of the back row. Schmidt with the set. Coming around on there was Stern, and that will be Stern's eighth kill of the match. Substitution for Sioux Falls Christian. Coming in is number 14, Megan Zamoran. She's a junior, 5'9". Next serve brought up, overpass, taken down by the sub just coming in. Megan Zamoran picks up her first kill of the match. And that will be a point for Sioux Falls Christian. Ustra with the serve takes it into the net, giving an opportunity for the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge to be able to add some points in this second set. Richard's serve is across and a service ace. Sioux Falls Christian just not able to get under that enough. Megan Zamoran just not underneath it enough, and it goes out of bounds. That'll be a service ace for Shailene Richards. Another nice serve up to Schmidt. Tapped across that time by Stern off the Schmidt set. And that will wrap up our second set in this match between Sioux Falls Christian, the number 3 seed, and the number 6 seed, the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes. 25-12 is our second set score. Sioux Falls Christian winning the first set by a 25-14 score. Monday night is part of a Native American Heritage Month. See the Independent Lens documentary, Young Lakota, in the film. Three young people living in the Pine Ridge Reservation try to forge a better future. The 5-time Emmy Award-winning series, Independent Lens, is a film festival in your living room. Each week, they bring you an original documentary film made by the best independent filmmakers working today. See Young Lakota Monday at 9 p.m. Central, 8 Mountain on SDPB1 television. Following this match, we will have an intermission of approximately 30 minutes or maybe a little bit longer. We'll have to see. Our second match is not scheduled to start till 7:45, so we'll see what the game administration decides to do, whether we'll be waiting or whether we'll move that schedule ahead a little bit if this finishes quickly. Sioux Falls Christian owns a 2-0 lead in this match, winning the first set 25-14, winning the second set 25-12. Lady Thorpes are out on the court. They are on the left side of your court. And the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers now breaking their huddle with head coach Darcy Wassner. Two set to zero lead for the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers, our number 3 seed coming into the tournament. Players now, well, that was a little shot there of the Sioux Falls Christian cheering section. And it appears like the blue and white Madras hat is always the cheer leader for the Sioux Falls Christian student section. So Sioux Falls Christian will be first to serve. They're on the court and ready to go. And so that'll be Kristen Stern, their libero, with the first serve, and it goes into the net. And so Pine Ridge has an opportunity to move forward here. Nettie Bedelorian with the right-handed serve, brings it across, passed up, Schmidt with the set. She goes right to Kristen Stern, her go-to person. That's the 10th kill of the evening for Stern. Substitution now coming in is Kara Koth. Little problem with the ball as Koth is back to serve. Tied again at one, as have been the other sets, and Koth serve. Maybe that delay with the extra ball in there caused things to slow down and maybe a little momentum shift. So Cassandra Blackhorn back serving now for the Lady Thorpes, passed up. Schmidt sets, this time she goes far to the left side, taken down in there by Ustra. Quick shoots that across, but it doesn't quite clear the net. JoBeth Morissette, right idea, just improper angle as it goes down onto their own, the Thorpes' side of the net. Serve across by Ustra, ball up, taken down nicely and hard in there by a backward for Pine Ridge, and out of the middle again, we have Kristen Stern, and that will be her 11th kill of the evening. Keeps at the service line, Jordan Ustra. Not for long, however, as her serve goes long. So we have our second tie of this third set, and back serving is Shaylin Richard, the setter, and she commits the service error, giving the point and side out over to the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers, and Kristen Stern, their 5'10 senior middle hitter, delivers the first serve. Passed up and free balled back over by Richard. Set to Schmidt, she goes to the outside, taken down right along the line. Miranda Velgersteg with that one, and she picks up her 6th kill of the match this evening. And Sioux Falls Christian continues with the serve from Stern. Stern serve comes across, deep into the backcourt, passed up secondly by Standing Bear and eventually over, but out of bounds by the Lady Thorpes on that third pass. So another point for Sioux Falls Christian, and Kristen Stern back serving. Stern approaches with her jump serve, another serve taken to the same side. Free shoot set across by Blackhorn. Set to the middle. Nice scrape off of the Schmidt hit there by Shelby Zomeran. And that'll be another Sioux Falls Christian point. Remember, Sioux Falls Christian leads the match 2-1. Stern with her next serve, approaches, takes it across. Just in as it comes right down the Sioux Falls Christian right side of the line. And another point and a service ace. Third ace of the evening for Schmidt, for Stern. So Pine Ridge now trailing by a 9-3 score in this first set will take their first time out of this third set, trailing by a 9-3 score. Join SDPB Thanksgiving Day as we present some of our state's most talented young people. Tune in and experience the talent of South Dakota high school musicians in the All-State Chorus and All-State Orchestra Contest. It starts at 1 p.m. Central, noon Mountain, then at 3 Central, 2 Mountain, we present the Elementary Honor Choir only on SDPB Television. And you're at sports.sdpb.org. We're in Aberdeen at Golden Eagle Arena. Sioux Falls Christian going against the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. Serve across in there by Stern. Quick shoot set back over by the Lady Thorpe. Set to the middle and taken down on there, Shelby Zomeran, and she picks up her eighth kill of this match. And so Sioux Falls Christian comes back strongly following the timeout. Serve across by Stern, it's a high, Richard under it, set, blocked in there on the hit by Standing Bear. Standing Bear comes back with a shoot set and eventually taken across on a back row pass by Kristen Stern. Picks up the point for Sioux Falls Christian. If you haven't ever played volleyball, that's a very important point to play until the whistle blows, as Stern's hustle picked up the point for Sioux Falls Christian. Stern's next serve comes across, it's deep and unable to handle it. That's Stern's fifth ace of the match. Sioux Falls Christian now taking pretty strong control of this set and match with a 12-3 lead. And just as we say that, Kristen Stern takes a serve and goes long. So it'll be point side out for the Lady Thorpes. And back serving is Brittany Backward. She's a right-handed server, brings it across, passed up in there by Brands, but the Christian unable to run the offense off of the Brands pass. And the Lady Thorpes pick up a point, giving Brittany Backward the opportunity for another serve. Her serve goes into the net, so that'll be point and side out for Sioux Falls Christian. Substitution, Laura Soundy coming in, Kara Koth comes out, and back serving is Stacy Schmidt, their setter, which means they'll have three hitters up front. Schmidt goes right down the line, fits it right into that back corner, and picks up her fifth ace of the evening tonight. She's back with the next serve. It comes across. This one doesn't stay inbounds, but rather goes to the outside, her right side, with a service error. So it's the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes now having the serve, and back serving for them is JoBeth Morissette. Morissette, right-handed server, passes, delivers the serve across, taken down in there by Zomeran. Set, and nice set by Richard. Cassandra Blackhorn out of the middle, gives a little bit of that middle hit back to the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers and picks up the point. Next serve comes by Morissette, brought up. Schmidt sets this time to the outside. Wonderful block in there by Standing Bear. Sioux Falls Christian just shoot sets across. Richard sets the other side. Sioux Falls Christian up, set to the left side and down. And out of bounds was that hit in there by Miranda Velgersteg. And so the Lady Thorpe certainly not quitting as they're closing this margin in this third set. Nice serve across, taken back over on a free ball by Sioux Falls Christian. Lady Thorpe set to the middle, that's Blackhorn, and to the left side, Nettie Berling is double blocked in there by the Sioux Falls Christian blockers. So that'll pick up a point now for Sioux Falls Christian, and it's Miranda Velgersteg back to serve. Her serve is brought up. Richard sets it up, taken across quickly to the Sioux Falls side. Set on the outside, and that one goes long on the hit of Jordan Ustra. So Sioux Falls Christian commits the hitting error. The Pine Ridge Thorpes pick up the point, and back serving now for Pine Ridge is Cortez Standing Bear, and she puts the ball into the net. Back in, Kristen Stern for Sioux Falls Christian, back serving their libero, Kenzie Brands. Brands' serve is across. The Thorpes set it up. Nice save at the net by both teams, and shoot set across in there by the Lady Thorpes. Set to the left side, and that's going to be off the top of the ribbon by Stern, and it comes back into their court, so that'll be a point for the Lady Thorpe, 16-10. And Nettie Bedeloin tries to just sneak it across the top of the net, but it doesn't clear, So that'll be a point for Sioux Falls Christian. And Kara Koth in for the Sioux Falls Christian. She's a 5'5 senior defensive specialist and also our server. Right-handed serve comes across. Quick dump across quickly by the Lady Thorpes. Set by Schmidt, and this time, as you saw, Kristen Stern comes from her center position, loops around, comes outside to the right side, hammers the ball down, and that is Stern's 13th kill. Next serve across by Koth, set by Richard. At the top of the net, trying to clear it, was Brittany backward and unable to. So that'll be another point for Sioux Falls Christian. Sioux Falls Christian up now 19-10. And so that's enough to cause the coach Nellie Long of the Pine Ridge Lady Thorpes to use her second timeout of this set. So you'll have no more. Remember now, the first set was won by Sioux Falls Christian by a score of 25-14. Second set won by Sioux Falls Christian 25-12. And we're in this third in what we could be considered a final set. And it's Sioux Falls Christian up by a 19-10 score. Sioux Falls Christian, following the timeout, will continue to serve. A little wipe on the court there from some water spill off of the timeout. And back serving now for Sioux Falls Christian is Kara Koth. Service across by the right-hander, passed up, set to the outside for the Thorpes. The Thorpes, Brittany backward, double blocked on the left side. Ball passed up, set to the middle for Stern. She takes it across, but dug out nicely. Stern blocks in the middle on backwards hit. And you've got it, I've got it, the floor's got it. And that will be a ball down on the Sioux Falls Christian side and a point for the Lady Thorpes. So back serving now is Cassandra Blackhorn. Her serve is across, set to the outside for Sioux Falls Christian. Nice block in there by backward, and we have a back row attacker for the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers came up and actually attacked the ball above the net, so that'll give another point, another advantage to the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. Next serve across in there by Blackhorn, set to the middle. Nice block at the net by backward, and getting down on that one were the Sioux Falls Christian Chargers, picking up their 20th point in this third set, and they lead the match 2-0. And it's Jordan Oostra with the serve. Oostra's serve comes across, passed up, shoot set deep by backward for Lady Thorpes. Set on the outside by Schmidt on the diagonal. Velgerstig takes it down, and Schmidt takes it across. Ball up, Schmidt sets for Sioux Falls Christian. Stern comes around, ball blocked out of bounds. Backward was there along with Morissette, but it goes out of bounds off of the Stern hit with the block, and that will be a point for Sioux Falls Christian, and continuing to serve is Jordan Oostra. Oostra's serve just clears the net. Well handled by the Lady Thorpes. And there's going to be four hits called on the Lady Thorpes as Brittany backwards hit the ribbon, came back and did not be touched by one of the blockers at the net. So it's Oostra with her next serve, the jump serve, taken across. One armed across by the Lady Thorpes. Schmidt sets it up high, and right there, bringing it quickly back down, was Kristen Stern. And Stern picks up her 16th kill of the match. Substitution in now for Sioux Falls Christian, Ireland Prinz, a 5'8 defensive specialist junior. Serve across by Oostra. Richard there to take it across. Overpass, and right down again was Kristen Stern, and she picks up her 16th kill of the evening. More importantly, it puts Sioux Falls Christian at 24, and serve is across. That actually was 17th kill by Stern. Ball taken over, set by Schmidt, passes on the outside in there to Velgersteg, At the net, we've got a net violation on Sioux Falls Christian as Stacy Schmidt, the setter, takes the ball across, but also hits the net. Shailene Richard, server and setter for Pine Ridge, delivers a hard serve, overpass, and taken down real quickly in there by Cordes Standing Bear. And so that's a point for the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. Next serve by Richard, just climbs the net, saved on the pancake by Stern, taken over off that pancake by Velgersteg, and the Thorpes unable to return as the ball goes into the net. So Sioux Falls Christian advances into the semifinals tomorrow evening by virtue of a 25-14, 25-12, 25-14 victory over the Lady Thorpes of Pine Ridge. They will face the winner of our next set, or next match, and that next match that will be following here, we don't have a time yet, we'll see how that is, but that next match that we have will be the final match of the day, and that will pit our Dakota Valley number 2 seed against the Sisseton Redmen, the number 7 seed. So again, in the first match tonight, Sioux Falls Christian advances to the semifinals. This afternoon from the semifinals, it was Belle Fouche, the number 1 seed, advancing over Sioux Valley, 25-10, 26-24, and 25-9. And then winner takes down Wagner, the number 3 seed, defeating the number 4 seed here at the Class A tournament, 25-28, 25-22. And then we also had Wagner coming back and winning a 13-25 score. And then finishing that one up was winner with a 25-14 score. So we will be back in about 35 minutes with the next and final match of our first day of the Class A, featuring the number 2 Sisseton Redmen against the number 7 seed, Sisseton number 2 seed will be Dakota Valley. So we'll be back in about 35 minutes on the web at sdpb.org, the sports area.